FirstFridaysNashville.com.
FirstFridaysNashville.com.
Yo, what's up? She made me afraid to be. You already know what it is. We right here to grown folks. First Fridays, 28 and up. It's right here for all my grown folks. You got to be real grown and sexy for this one, man. You can wear jeans. You know, First Friday, you can wear jeans, but they classy. About to go in here, get it in. Y'all know how it is. TSU homecoming. If you come down for homecoming, you know that First Fridays, you out here losing. Man. We about to go in here, check the sites, check the women, check the ladies. FirstFridaysNashville.com. If you don't know, now you know. Let's go.
It's going down. Kids going building.
Give me the green light, give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now, I'm ready to go right now.
I'm checking your smile, working your back like it's going out of style. Shake just a little bit faster, shake just a little now, girl. I'm dying to meet you, so let's mess around. Got an obsession with us getting down. Come just a little bit.
Yo, what's up? We're right here. My man right here, what's your name? Where you from, man?
Man, you know it. It's Cortland, man. From Atlanta, Georgia, Decatur, it is east side, you know what I'm saying?
What is it looking like up in First Fridays, man?
Oh, man, I went to TSU 97 through 2001. Everybody I know is in here, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody. It's crunking this thing, man.
This is 28 and up. Is it not crunking? Like, what's the feel in here,
28
man?
28 up. I'm 1 year over that, 29. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, this is sexy in this mug, man. Everybody I know is in here, man. The ladies still are the same. It's cool in here, dog, right now. I'm telling you, it's crunking this thing.
Everybody grooving, huh?
Everybody grooving. They're playing the silk. If you don't know about silk, you ain't old school.
One event, TSU homecoming, you got to go to. What's that?
First Friday.
Technically, no. If you be my girlfriend, then I'll make it so. You be my only true lover. No competition, no other. Maybe it's just the thrill of the chase.
Let the people know, what's your name, where you from?
Hey, Don Point Holloman, man. You know how we do it. One of the greatest that ever did it at Tennessee State University from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. What's going on?
What it look like in here, Point? What it look like?
Man, it's a beautiful thing, man. This is what we talk about. It's what we always do. Family and friends come together. It's how we always should be. This is what we did at TSU. And it's a beautiful thing that we're bringing it back how we always do it.
Is it hood? Kind of grown? What's the feeling here, man?
It's grown and sexy. It's respectful. You ain't got to worry about going out and these fights breaking out. It's how we always used to have parties at TSU. Grown and sexy for the mature crowd. Kids, stay at home. This is not for you.
The TSU homecoming, Friday night, where do you go?
Is there anywhere else to go? You go to First Fridays.
On the website, where do you need to go?
Urban Professionals, FirstFriday.com. You can have whatever you like.
There it is right there. Y'all keep it locked, man.
Right now. I'm ready to go right now.
FirstFridaysNashville.com.
FirstFridaysNashville.com, baby.
So I went hard like Medusa staring at me. I told her, let's go, let's blow this lame nigga factory. She said, what kind of girl do you think that I are? The kind that you meet in a bar? You think you can get whatever you want, cause you some kind of star? No, I'm a comment, I just want your woman. Hey, if I were you, it would be me that I go home with. Three, the one and only, one thing you ain't considered. I heard you when you told your girl, ooh, we can get it. Admit it, you did it. Let's hop a cab and split it. I'm kidding. We both going to where you living. I got you giggling like a piglet. Oh, that's the ticket. I hope you're more like Anita Baker than Robin Givens. No, I don't know that lady, so let me quit it. I'm just style freeing, freestyling, which I seldom do. This is what I'm telling you.